floor build initiated.
Start the drums.
Building drum sequence.
And the bass line. Create the melody.
Melody programmed.
Now add the people.
Global crowd selection online.
Enter access code to share. AS30.
Access granted.
Welcome to the dance floor. Dance floor. A place you share with millions of others around the world. In a state of trance. Here is your DJ, Armin van Buuren.
Feel the thrills. Is this the world around? What a great way to kick off a new year of A State of Trance. Christian Burns and Paul Oakenfold with Jess. As We Collide, the Orion Nielsen remix. First of all, a very happy new year to you. On behalf of all of us here at A State of Trance. I'm Armin van Buuren. Last week you heard the closing of 2012 with the year mix. And in this episode, looking forward to a brand new year of music, 2013. Really curious to see what's in store for us. Coming up for you, tracks from Dennis Shepherd's new compilation and also Max Graham's Cycles Volume 4. And as every week, I'm reading along with you on Twitter right now. If you want me to read your message, use #ASOT so we can see what you think of the tunes. Coming up, Umut Ozkan, I Moon, Sunny Lax, Mark Sherry. But right now, something really special. Besides working on my new artist album for the release later in this 2013, I've also been working on the soundtrack of a Dutch movie called In Love with Ibiza, and the movie will be premiered in the end of January. I did this theme song for it together with Fiora Cutler, and here's the world premiere of my new single in the Beat Service remix, Waiting for the Night.
Emotions running high.
Tune into A State of Trance, you just heard Umet Ozkan, Paradox. At this point, it's quite unsure on what label this track will be released, but as soon as we know, we'll let you know right here on A State of Trance. Just a few more weeks till the kickoff of the celebrations for 600 episodes of this radio show, The Expedition. All the information is available for you on astateoftrance.com. We kick off on February 14th. And the parties go on till April 6th, the final one in Den Bosch. And I'm very happy to announce that one of the biggest events will be held in New York City on March 30th in Madison Square Garden. I gotta say, that's a little personal dream of mine coming true. And also, very happy to announce that next week I will premiere the official tune for A State of Trance 600, a track I did together with Marcus Schulz. Here's the new Sunny Lax. We'll be right back.
State of Trance with Armin van Buuren.
Thank you.
tracks from Dennis Shepherd's new compilation, High Contrast Presents Joe Maddox Prototype. The track before that was Dennis Shepherd's own Silence in a great remix by Steve Bryan. Let me know what you think of the tracks this week by chatting with us live on Twitter. Use hash ASOT. This is Mike Septima and Sander Playmo, Sublime. We'll be right back.
State of Trance. This is the tune of the week.
Number two of this week's State of Trance, looking forward to the year 2013. Just heard the tune of the week, Tone Rush, Gorilla Tour. Wow, what a monster tune. The track before that was Fisherman and Hawkins, Apache, on Marcus's Cold Harbor recordings. Coming up for you, Giuseppe Ottaviani, Paul Trainer, and a classic by The Blizzard, and a future favorite. But first, Matt Davey. Kick it. Gunsmoke on the State of Trance. Thank you so much, by the way, for all your amazing reactions regarding the State of Trance year mix that we broadcasted last week. It took me a month to make that mix, so to see so many good reactions really makes it worth it. Also, the mix is available worldwide on iTunes and 2CD. Oh, I really can't wait for State of Trance 600. Behind the scenes, we're working hard on new intros, completely new stages. And I haven't revealed all the lineups yet, but I hope to reveal all the final locations and lineups in next week's State of Trance, the same as the theme song for State of Trance 600. So make sure you tune in next week as well. Here's Giuseppe Ottaviani.
future favorite. The most popular track of last week's State of Trance.
Your favorite, the most popular track of the episode of 3 weeks ago. I still owed you the result. 11% of the people that voted thought this track was the hottest track of that show. Number two was Fisherman and Hawkins with 9.9, and number three, Ali and Fila and John O'Callaghan, Vaporize. That track is coming up in a little bit. Don't forget to vote this week as well. And you're like, why the hell should I vote every week? Well, we send the results to all the labels and all the producers so they can make the tunes better for you. So right after this episode is done, please go to estateoftrance.com and click Future Favorites. This is Mr. Careful, Second to None, the Fairy Tale Banging Mix.
We'll be right back.
Afraid of 138. This is a State of Trance. Farhad Madavi, Blue Rose, the Matt Bukowski remix on Blue Soho Recordings. Coming up, Ali and Fila and John O'Callaghan, and a classic by The Blizzard. Hope you're enjoying the show this week, guys. Let me know what you think. You can also drop me an email, armin@thestateoftrance.com, for your birthday messages, your shoutouts, or your classic requests. And this is Gareth Weston, Checkmate, the Touchstone remix.
state of trance.
Such a classic melody by Super 8 and Tab, Electra, reworked by Solace and Sean Truby. You're almost at the end of this edition of A State of Trance. Thank you very much for tuning in, and thank you to the whole team that helps me with A State of Trance every week. Ruben de Ronde, Chair Koers, everybody from the radio department, and of course, all the radio stations broadcasting the show and bringing it to your ears. In this episode, I revealed that we'll have a State of Trance 600 in New York on March 30th in Madison Square Garden. For more information and tickets, head over to astateoftrance.com. And next week, I will reveal the theme song for a State of Trance 600, a tune I did together with Marcus Schultz. Every week, I leave you with a State of Trance radio classic, this week suggested by Mohamed Ka. A timeless tune from 2007, The Blizzard, Calopsia.
Check the station's website for the full track listing. And please leave your vote for your favorite track of the past 2 hours on stateoftrance.com. Until next time, this was A State of Trance.